Tanya from Crossbridge Kids Key Biscayne. And so today is a special Sunday called Palm Sunday. And we are going to sing some songs. We're going to read a story. And in our story, we have Jesus, a donkey, the disciples, and we have palm fronds. And you are going to get to make your own palm fronds at the end. They look kind of like palm fronds that you might see when you're on a walk, but they're in the story too that we're going to see, we're going to hear. All right, so let's get started. Now, I'm going to say the words and then you repeat after me, all right? Our hands we fold, our heads we bow, so we can talk to God right now. Good morning, God. I love you. Please help us to be kind today and help us to learn everything we can. Thank you for taking care of us and the world we live in. Please help us to take care of it too. In Jesus' name, amen. So now we're going to go to, now we're going to go to pre-recorded Miss Tanya doing our songs. All right, let's get our fingers ready. We're going to have to count to seven in this song. Ready? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. All right? So you got to be ready to do that through the song. All right? Here we go. Andy Butterfly, the superhero. Ready?
Okay, so I have a new song to teach you, and this one is special for this week and next week because it's about what we're learning in chapel this week and next week about Jesus sacrificing himself so that we can be forgiven. This is about God giving us a gift, and that gift is Jesus. So I'm here with someone. I'm in quarantine like you, so I have my daughter Blair with me here. Blair, everyone hi. Say hi, Blair. She's willing to play the guitar while I sing. All right, are you ready to learn a new song? Okay. This is Gift, by the way. Your two fingers, take your pointer fingers and bend them a little bit. That's Gift. And then we're going to need to know Bible. And this is when Jesus is on the cross. We put our arms out. All right, here we go. 3, 2, 1. God the Father gave a gift, gave a gift, gave a gift. Jesus, God's Son, is the gift. The Bible tells me so. Jesus gave his life for me on the cross willingly, so my Savior he could be. The Bible tells me so. Great job. All right. Thank you, Blair. Everyone say, thank you, Blair. Maybe she'll come back and help me next week. God the Father gave a gift, gave a gift. Jesus, God's Son, is the gift. The Bible tells me so. Jesus gave his life for me on the cross willingly, so my Savior he could be. The Bible tells me so. Great job. All right, thank you, Blair. Everyone say, thank you, Blair.
Now we're going to learn a new song from the children's director at our Pinecrest campus, Miss Sally and her daughter.
This is Madeline, and she is going to sing repeating after me. So you sing with Madeline, okay? Here comes Jesus.
Here comes Jesus.
Let's praise him.
Let's praise him.
Wave our branches and sing.
Wave our branches and sing.
Hosanna to the King of Kings.
Hosanna to the King of Kings.
Let's praise him.
Let's praise him.
Now sing it together, okay? Here comes Jesus, here comes Jesus, let's praise him,
let's praise him.
Wave our branches and sing Hosanna to the King of Kings, let's praise him, let's praise him.
Now let's read this week's Bible story. Make way for the King. Two of Jesus's friends went to look for a donkey. Jesus had told them just where to find it. It would be tied right by the village gate. It was going to be a special donkey. Jesus was going to ride on it. When the friends found the donkey, they took it to Jesus. They put their coats on its back and Jesus got on. When the people saw Jesus coming, they began to shout with joy. Hosanna, Hosanna! Blessed is the King who comes in the name of the Lord. Some people cut branches off the palm trees. They laid the branches on the road. Other people spread their coats on the road, and they all praised God in loud voices for the wonderful things that Jesus had done. Jesus rode to the big city of Jerusalem, and the crowds followed him. Hosanna! Hosanna! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord. Hey there, do you remember what our story was about? Who was in the story? Jesus. Where was Jesus going? Do you remember the name? Jerusalem. And how was Jesus getting there? What was he riding on? A donkey, that's right. And what did the people shout? Hosanna, Hosanna. And what were the people holding? palm branches, and they also laid out their coats and sweaters for the donkey and Jesus to walk over. So now I am going to teach you how to make your very own palm branch. To make your very own palm branches, what you'll need are some papers. If you have green paper, that's wonderful. But if you don't and you just have white paper, you can draw your own leaf. And what I did was I took my paper and I folded it in half. And I just drew from one side of the paper, I drew down and back up. And then I did the same on the other side and I was able to cut it. So what I did is, I'll cut this one out now. So I wanna ask your parents if they can help you cut. And you're just gonna cut right along the edge of your leaf. And then you want to make these branches, just like when you go outside and you see the palms. So we're going to cut our own leaf branches. So you just want to cut and stop. Cut, stop. Cut, stop. That we have these, we want to make our branch that it grows from. So I am using toilet paper rolls and I cut them. So if you have any kind of cardboard, a cereal box, a tissue box, you can cut and then you can fold it over like this. Your mom and dad can help you. And then we need tape, all right? So you're gonna turn your branch over. You're gonna turn your branch over and you're gonna lay this down and we're gonna use the tape to tape it, okay? So here I'm gonna tape. And look at that! I have my own palm branch. So what was it they were yelling? Hosanna, Hosanna! Blessed is he who comes in the name of the Lord.
These palm branches can be used as a special centerpiece for your family table and can be enjoyed all week and be a visual reminder of Jesus and his love for you.
Thank you so much for joining me this week on Palm Sunday. I will see you again next weekend as we celebrate Easter and that wonderful gift that God sent us when Jesus died on the cross for us. And now I'd like to invite you to also visit the other Sunday school classes at our Crossbridge Pinecrest campus and Crossbridge Miami Springs. I've sent the links to those Sunday school classes in our WhatsApp chat to your parents. Bye, I hope you have a wonderful week. And be a blessing to those around you.